All right, it is Saturday, August 10th, 2019. We're at Baton Rouge Raceway. This is your heat race for your late models here tonight. Southern Dirt Track Report is already here. We've been announcing Bueller, but it's not pronounced that way.
Let's get to racing here. Randy Watson sitting on point in at 91.
Chris Buller, I hope I'm saying it right, but I know it's not Bueller. So Buller, we'll see. I'll probably get ragged on again this week. Mason Jordan sitting in second, the 111. That's Austin Dempsey sitting there in third, outside of row two. And it's not polite, Jason Polite. I know I'm not saying that right either. Takes the lead, and once again, Brady Watson spins it in turn four. Caution's gonna wave once again here. All right, here we go. We're going back. Green flag racing. Buller and in fourth, Brandon in fifth, and Bradley is going to round out the field. That is your late models here at Baton Rouge Raceway, Southern Dirt Track Report.